Yeah, I'm gonna put dresses up there.
This task is called card sorting. And this is just a collaborative task that we took as an example for our study. It was a lot of team effort which went to it, and I was very happy that our work was recognized.
For the immersive display condition, I built an office environment, and then we also wanted to put in virtual humans that represent the avatars of the actual humans. We have cards that are displayed on a whiteboard that the participants can manipulate and move around.
What we did find from our study was that people who came in and did this study with us, who were our participants, were really receptive about using virtual reality for collaboration. They thought it really made them feel like they were in the same place, although they were actually in reality in two different rooms. They felt like they were in the same room within the virtual environment, which is one of the main advantages, because when you're collaborating from different parts of the world, you still want to feel like you're in the same place, which probably helps you perform better.
It was definitely fantastic. She did a great job of pulling together research and grounding it in the current literature, and then conducting the study.
Virtual reality has this ability to make people feel like they're in the same place. That's the magic that comes from virtual reality. Although it's just a computer simulation, it makes people feel like they're in the same place. So it's definitely a very big advantage, and I see virtual reality taking a very prominent place in bringing people together, in helping them collaborate in the future.